The Los Angeles Rams got their man, making Cal quarterback Jared Goff the number one overall pick in this year's draft, and head coach Jeff Fisher couldn't be happier.
I am so excited. You should have seen us in the room there. Did you see it? Happy. Are you kidding me? We just drafted a franchise quarterback, first pick of the draft. You know, I'm trying to contain myself. Jared has the skill set to be a difference maker at the position, from arm strength to mobility to all those qualities. He's a difference maker there.
I think there's a natural instinct to anticipate, to get the ball out quickly, read coverages quickly, get to the second, third, and read. I mean, people that can do as fast as he can. I don't want to say you're born with it, but mom, dad, God, somehow, there's some DNA that just comes natural.
The excitement and there's relief as well. And, you know, like I said, when I got that phone call, it was an unreal moment, something that I'm very, very happy about and very, very proud to be their first pick.
It's a big deal for this franchise to be in a position to where, you know, we can have our pick of a franchise quarterback and look forward to years to come with a player that is not only talented, but he is a great person. He's a competitor. He's a leader. He does all those things. And so, you know, we're going to wish Carson the best, and we're gonna look forward to our future here as Jared eventually becoming our starting quarterback.
So the new face of the franchise will be in Oxnard beginning next week with the rest of the rookies and free agents to get acquainted with that Rams playbook. So they're prepared when training camp opens in July. The hope is Jared Goff will be under center when the Rams open the regular season on Monday night, September 12th, in Santa Clara against the rival San Francisco 49ers. From Rams Draft Headquarters, I'm Eric Geller.